So the owner of the boat, J.P. Morgan, actually had two boats. He had the Titanic and he had the Olympic. And the Olympic was a little bit older and a little bit more run down, and it was also in some accident.
Okay.
So the theory is that J.P. Morgan sank the boat on purpose because he knew he would get a lot of money.
What?
He did it for the insurance.